That is part of the being of subject as per the usual, but... Oh yeah, the, this LPR called Zeta Plays, I doubt any of you have heard of him. He had about 7,000 subscribers and had nearly 2,000 videos. He's been LPing since, like, 2008 or something. And his account either got terminated or suspended, we don't know at the moment and stuff, and I'm pretty pissed off, because he's the first LPR I ever saw and has the most influence on my commentary style. Seriously, man, I'd never... I mean, he's the first LPR I actually saw. If not for that, I don't know if I'd even have been watching LPs, you know? I mean, what the hell, YouTube? Didn't even give the guy any freaking reason why you did that. Dick move, YouTube. Dick move. Anyway, enough of that little rant. Pisses me off, though. You had a lot of videos, man. A lot of good ones as well. His translations of Japanese games were just freaking hilarious because he'd just make it up as he goes along. It was just priceless. The corner of the room suddenly became crowded. It seems as though everyone is in line waiting for something.
あれ、なんだろうね?
Who knows? Sonar and I glance at the crowd, holding on to the bread and juice we had just bought. Something's going on over there. On another note, it's freaking boiling today, and some of them look rather disappointed.
場所的には委員長の席なんだけどさ、なんか提出するものでもあったかな?
Here's your Bertie's seat, huh? I wonder if it's like just a temporary thing though, who knows? I mean, I remember happening to Nintendo Capri-san quite some time back, and he got his account back, but he has a lot more subscribers and viewers, you know.
Yo.
Fortune telling, huh?
って、なんでお前がここにいるんだよ!
なに? 私がここにいちゃいけないっての?
With her glance, Sonohara shrinks away. This is Fujibashi Kyo, a classmate from our second year. She's my class representative's twin sister. Also, she's one of those few girls I know who talks to me naturally. She has a, well, difficult personality, though. But right now, she should be in another classroom. What's wrong? Do you have something for your sister?
別に単なる暇つぶしよ。それにしても相変わらずの人気ね。寮の占い。ひょっとしてあの人だかりの中心って委員長? そう。
Is she really that good at telling fortunes?
カットしないように見えても何かしら特技を持っているものなんだね。
何するんすか!?妹の悪口は許さないわよ!褒めたんだよ!痛いっす!あんた、原告の成績最悪でしょ?
They do suck.
なんでお前が知ってるんだよ!
In your room, I found a bunch of papers with bad grades under your desk.
僕にプライベートはないんすか?
What did he say just now?
全くよね。で、あんたらおかしいよ。あ、そうだ。ね、ヘタレ。誰がヘタレだ?
Since you responded, it must be you.
お前のことかもしれないだろ。違うわよ。あんたのことよ。そうですか。で、何でしょう。あんた試しに寮に占ってもらえば?
え、僕が?
Fortune telling, huh? Let's send a horror track. No, I can hear an ice cream van outside, and I'm thinking to myself, just like, oh, so now they choose to freaking ship up on a day that is actually warm. Don't see that very often here. Why don't you try it, Sonohara?
そうだな. ちょっと興味もあるから受けてみてもいいかな? っていうか、どんな占いができるわけ?
恋占いだろうと、探し物だろうと、何でもバッチリよ!
恋の探し物ってのもあり?
問題なしシングよ。
やべ、どうしよう岡崎、僕の未来眩しそうだ。
Your mind sure is good at imagining the best case scenario.
ほらほら、早く行ってきなさいよ。
After Kyo plays him, Sonohara heads to Fujibashi's seat. Hey.
Huh? Nani?
Is your sister's fortune telling really that accurate? your face is no.
Ma, 見てれば面白いわよ。
He has many times. Even for himself, remember? Well, that was way back then, though, wasn't it, man? We did Kyo's route first, so yeah, it was a long-ass time ago. Well, not really, it was last year, which is still quite a bit of time, you gotta admit, because I've only been helping, like, a year. She grins as she watches Sonohara leave.
ほら、お前らどけ。
Hard to believe at this point, I've got, like, quite a bit over 1,000 videos, and it's only been a year. Damn.Pushed the people out of his way to get the Fujibashi. He then sat in the chair with a loud thud. Fujibashi looks a bit concerned by his presence, but she managed to shuffle the cards. Fortune telling with tarot cards, hmm?
トランプ占いよ。
Who'd believe that?
それでもすごいのが、リョウなのよ。
Is her fortune telling any good? What's with that face?
帰ってきたわよ。
It looks like he's in a good mood.
ああ、もう最高だぜ。これまでの辛い生活に終止符が打たれるでしょう。恋の始まりが新しい生活の始まり。これから出会う異性とは運命の赤い糸で結ばれています。だってさ、僕のこれからはバラ色だね。
Says that as he smiles completely satisfied. Kyo taps his shoulder.
Nani? どうしたのさ。
頑張ってね。きっと未来は自分の手で変えることができるから。
なんかよくわからないけど、thank you.
He gives us a thumbs up, smiling as he looks back at us.
あと、諦めって肝心だから。
なんか言った？
気にしないで。
あ、そうだ、僕トイレに行くけど、岡崎も来る？
Go by yourself.
なんだよ、釣れないな。釣れションは友情の証だろ？
There's nothing you can do if I don't feel like going to the toilet, right?
それもそうだね。じゃあ一人で行ってくるよ。
Enjoy yourself. What was that reaction just a while ago?
まあすぐにわかるわよ。恋の始まりが新しい生活の始まりねえ。
Sonohara, that was quick.
全くもってそうね。
All of a sudden, I hear the classroom door open and someone rushes in with insane force. He then trips nearby the teacher's desk, making a loud head slide as he falls towards me and Kyo.The dust is flying around us. You sure found something new to play, are you having fun?
それどころじゃないよ!
Beads of sweat are running down his forehead as he looks at the blue zen.
どうしたのよ?
どうもこうもない。さっき廊下で女の子とぶつかったんだ。
And you ran away from that?
最悪ね。
違う、角で出会い頭だったんだよ。それってすごく運命的だと思わない？登校中トースト加えて走る転校生にぶつかるのと同じくらいさ。
で、結局何が言いたいわけ？
可愛かったんだ。
And?
だから運命だよ。赤い糸、ニューライフ。
ニューライフ。
わかんないわよ。
お前の妹の占い、きっと運命の赤い糸の主だと思ったんだよ。だから口説いたんだ。
どうやってよ。
いきなり抱きついてみた。
He truly is an idiot.
そしたらいきなり叫ぶんだぜ、泣きながらさ。
Also, why was I using that random voice just a while ago?
そこに…
This voice, I mean. The door suddenly opened with force, rather violently. I'm standing there with some third-year rugby member. You can tell just by looking that he's really pissed off. Sodahara made a small shriek as he hides behind Kyori.
Oi! この教室に金髪の野郎が逃げてこなかったか？人の彼女に突然不埒なことをした不届き者だ。
ごまかしてくれ。
You and I look at each other and look left to right respectfully. After that, we point to the Sunahara at the same time.
そこかこら！
Screw using that voice for every time there. I mean, it's just quite random there.
わたら鬼か！
ちょっと便所までつらかせ。
You know, it's always the bathroom. I'm starting to wonder what they actually do other than, you know, shove his head down the toilet. Actually, I don't think I want to know. Leaving a trail of screams, he was dragged out of the room. I mean, why is it always the toilet? Is it because no teacher's there or something or what? His hardships will end now, huh?
死んじゃうのもある意味終止符よね。
Yeah. We watched the open door for a time.